What has happened is a colossal military disaster. We shall go on to the end. We shall never surrender.
I'll do anything for Chris, really. But I can see that, you know, he's constantly pushing himself, constantly kind of seeing how far he can take his particular philosophy in filmmaking, and that's amazing to watch.
When you know it's a Chris Nolan movie, you know you're in for a good one. I think it's going to educate, you know, educate, and, you know, especially the young, it being PG-13 and stuff. I think it's going to let the younger ones go away and appreciate and tell them the story of Dunkirk through a vision of Chris's world.
He's on me.
I'm on him.
Very powerful piece of cinema. Very powerful.
There's no reprieve. You just, this is the first chance we've got to actually talk. We're just kind of like, wow.
I thought it was spectacular, to be honest. It's just completely suspenseful.
I thought it was amazing. I thought it was a really great testament to those men. My grandfather fought in World War II in the Pacific, and I wished he could have seen it.
We shall never surrender.
We shall never surrender.
Where's the bloody Air Force?